Welcome to the e-sessions of Public Relations Management. Public relations help our complex society to reach decisions and functions more effectively by mutually contributing to understanding among groups and institutions. It serves a variety of institutions in the society, such as business, trade unions, government agencies, voluntary associations, foundations, hospitals, educational and regional institutes. To achieve their goals, these institutions must develop effective relationships with many different audiences or public. It could be the customers, employees, members, local communities, shareholders, and other institutions and society at large. It is therefore considered as a distinct top management function which helps establish and maintain mutual lines of communication, understanding, acceptance, and cooperation between an organization and its public. It also involves the management of problems or issues. It helps in the management being informed of public opinion. It serves as an early warning system to help anticipate the trends and uses, research and sound ethical communication techniques as its principal tools. Public relations management is a course which is offered to semester 3 students of LJ Integrated MBA as designed by Gujarat Technological University. I, Dr. Sushmita Sugala, will be discussing in this session the different modules that would be taught during the course. The course outcomes as defined are that we would be at the end of the course aiming to understand what is the role and scope of PR as an emerging discipline of management. Understanding the public relation communication tools and the various techniques which are used, and to also understand how these functions of PR have been integrated as organizational goals and strategies. The course is divided into 4 modules. The first module, which would be a major clarification of concepts and understanding the concepts. So we would be discussing what are the definitions and objectives of public relations. We would be talking about the role of public relations in a business and also the role of a public relation manager. We would be discussing what are the essentials of public relations. Then there would be a brief understanding as to how public relations has emerged into corporate communications. And at the same time, we will also try to understand how public relations has been growing in India. Now, when we are understanding the concepts, this would be to understand terms like press agency, what it is, what role does it perform, the publicity, propaganda, again, how are they different from advertising, and we would also be defining the public and the other stakeholders involved in understanding public relations. In the second module, this is divided into 2 parts. So the first would be the PR process and the practice. Here, the first point would be talking about the PR relations environment. Under this, we would be discussing the public opinion trends, consequences, growth, and the PAR. We would also be discussing political PR, the sports PR, entertainment and celebrity management, and how PR versus spin works. The second part to it, the PR process, we would be defining the problem, why it is a problem, the strategy, media selection, feedback, and evaluation. The second part would be about the tools of PR. Here, we would be discussing the PR and media relations. So media relations, we are talking about organizing press conferences, press meets, or how a press release is done, different communications, briefs, rejoinders, all that are related to media relations and to media releases. We would also be discussing the media relations management, that is how one would be selecting a media and how you would be reaching out to the public in order to share whatever you wanted about the organization. The media expectations, that is understanding the media needs the new values of information, the PR and the writing part, that is how is newsletters and printed literature written or designed. In the third module, we would be discussing the significance of PR in business and industry. So when we are talking about this, we are talking about the evolving role of PR in commercial businesses, service sectors, government, politics, non-government organization, international relations, and at the same time, we would also learn how media has been tracked, what are the laws and ethics in PR, and what are the evaluation measurements of PR. The second part would be the campaign planning in PR. Here, we would be doing the overview of corporate public relations. We would be discussing the objectives and the role of corporates. Then we would go into understanding public relation materials and its importance. Again, we would be discussing how electronic media coverage can be done and how you could be organizing press conferences as a part of the company. Sales promotional campaigns which are done. Now, the third part of module 3 would be discussing about the corporate image management. So here, the focus would be on understanding what is corporate identity, its importance, the events, how they are organized, how they are contributing to as a PR function, the sponsorships, trade shows, how people can participate in trade fairs, trade exhibitions, its importance and significance. And we would also be discussing the essentials that go into the presentation of seminars and conferences and the various dress codes that goes with the remaining work. In module 4, we would be focusing mainly on corporate communications, the strategies and the tools which are used for corporate communications. So basically, first we would have to understand the definition, importance, elements, plan, and we would also need to understand how you have to segment your stakeholders in case of corporate communications. Secondly, we would be discussing at length the crisis communication. Thirdly, it would be about trade media, the various media press kits that one is developing, how you're developing media linkages, press releases, announcements, feature study release, video news, news release, webcasts, all this would be discussed at length in terms of corporate communications. And lastly, we would be talking about corporate communication that takes place for a government, or you would be discussing the public affairs, the advocacy, the lobbying that goes into corporate communications. The books for reference are the Pearson edition that we would be looking into, that is Public Relations Strategies and Tactics. This is by D. Silcox and T. Cameron. The other book that is taken into the designing of these sessions would be by Iqbal Sachdeva. This is an Oxford publication, Public Relations Management Principles and Practices. The other books which could be referred are Raidu and Balan and a book by Rob Brown. Thank you.